Some parents living in Chininya village of the 1994 genocide against the Tutsi in Rwanda thinks the Change Life Initiative organization for their good work in providing them food during the time of Gumamurugo lockdown due to coronavirus. On Friday, April 24, 2020, members of the Change Life Initiative, an organization of charity, surprised parents living in the Chininya genocide survival village by giving them food like beans, sugar, mix, soap, and salt. Mukamana Verediana, Nyirabasinga Adele and Musabirema Anuera said that they were overjoyed and extended their blessing to the members of the Change Life, especially the leader and the founder of the project, Jackie Mugabo, and their supporters. We are very happy with the love life shown to the members of this Change Life community. We have so much to say, but thank you for thinking about us. God bless you so much, says Miss Veridian. Miss Adela, who was filled with joy, said in a statement, "We are here to take the food from our supporter Mugabo. We wish the blessing to her." Musabire Manuela, on the other hand, find that the leadership of this organization has no choice but to go and call on God and respond. We wish the blessing to Jackie, the leader of this organization. Our sponsor, Jackie, had given us food. I had come to take it. I thank her and pray for the blessings. God will remember her. I call on God to attend to her and remember for her good deeds.
Nitwa Sylvie Isimbi, the project coordinator wa Change Life Initiative.
Isimbi Sylvie, the coordinator of the Change Life Initiative organization, said that they know about the event after realizing that people were living in difficult times during this Gumamurugo days and providing support to mothers in the village of genocide survivors of genocide in Chininya sector. The organization started in Chininya and was started and founded by Jackie Mugabo, a Rwandan singer who sings songs of praising God but live in the UK. We found some people who would be affected by Gumamurugo, and we thought of helping these mothers. We remember that we were in the midst of commemoration, the 1994 genocide against the Tutsi. We want to join these mothers in these times. They need to be closer. We have been involved in various or other activities. We control in Rwanda Gatagara radio activities and the equipment we have for these mothers for training and sewing in order to improve and in the future. He concluded by calling on everyone who felt the need to help them to come and join them in the event, and thanked everyone who volunteered to make the event a success. We are very happy. We thank God who has enabled us to do this. We thank this parent from receiving and thanking us for this help. We are also thank the management for being close to us for this successful event, but especially for our sponsors like Aaron Warden, the CEO of Vivo Nutrient in the UK, who have been very supportive, and various other donors from Canada and parents from Rwanda known as Sisterhood and many more. The chairman of IBUKA in Gasharusere, Ruzindana Gilbert, thanked the members of the Change Life Initiative organization for the good work done and called on others to step into their career and help each other. The Gasharusere Executive Secretary Niyonzima Gustav says, "We have been blessed to have a Change Life organization that has brought food to the families who are in dire need, especially to our people living in this genocide-affected village, helping them not to risk starving." The Change Life Initiative organization is a Christian organization founded in the last years of the 1994 genocide against the Tutsi in Rwanda, launched by the worship and praise singer Jackie Mugabo, which aimed to help and set a good example in charity, where today they have helped about 90 mothers from the village of genocide survivor living in Gasharuse in Chinyinya sector in Gasabo district, each of whom has been provided with food including mix, beans, butter, sugar, salt, and more. Thank you so much.